City of Boston, who I consider to be the best sports town in America.
The stakes are enormous and the stage is set. Ravens, Patriots, a trip to the Super Bowl on the line. Billy Cundiff will try to tie this game. Pierce, final seconds. Pierce puts it up for the win. Knocks it down. Celtics win.
Take it to the outside and led on back now for Harden. Score!
Rondo sets it up. Here's Allen with a deep three. Yes! 2,561. That is the NBA record.
The subs and taking out Pierce, Rondo, Allen, Garnett. And as we said, this will be an emotional locker room. You can see Doc Rivers very emotional already.
And apparently there's been an explosion at the Boston Marathon.
People are hurt. They've stopped the Boston Marathon.
The toll is still unfolding. Three people are dead. More than 140 are wounded, many of them critically.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join together and sing loudly with Rene Rancourt as he performs tonight's national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed, as the twilight's past we, whose precious and bright star through the perilous time o'er the red cross he washed, were so
Jersey. Cincinnati Red Sox. Stay Boston.
You guys deserve it. We've been through a lot this year, and this is for all of you and all the families who struggled with a bomb in LA this year. It's for all of you.
I really thought you were on my side, but now there's nobody by my side.
Essentially now being called Deflategate.
Biggest witch hunt I've ever seen in my life, that stupid Deflategate thing.
Deflategate.
And just all the justice that came out of it. The fact that it went to court, it got laughed out of court.
They hate us because they ain't us.
Falcons overload the right side of the Patriots offensive line. Pass is picked. Intercepted. Robert Alford. He's gone. There are no flags, and the Falcons add to their lead. Alford with a pick six. Here's Edelman, broken up, and the pass is no sign yet. Edelman comes down with a football. They're saying it's a catch. Alford knocked it up into the air, and let's see who comes down with it. White. He's in! Patriots win the Super Bowl!
my sister. It's her birthday today. She would have been 23 today, so everything I do is for her, and she's watching over me, so that's all her.
Caps off a remarkable night for Isaiah Thomas. 53 points.
3-2.
I think I got it, but just in case, tell me the whole thing again. I wasn't listening.
What?
Music.